Sticking with football, but moving indoors, where St. Louis grad Philadelphia wide receiver Sean Kauleinamoku just one win away from Arena Football's Arena Bowl. Fifth-year pro who has 83 career touchdowns hauled in three scores in his past Saturday's win over Cleveland, and over the last 2 weeks has posted 15 catches for 211 yards and five touchdowns, adding to his already peaking popularity in Pennsylvania. The style of play that you play with, and then your name that no one on the continental U.S. can pronounce, made you know, somewhat of a face of whatever franchise you're at. How much pride do you take in that?
You know how it is, the local boys from home. You know, we always take pride in, you know, being from the Rock and, you know, having that culture, having the island on your back. You know, you're out there representing not only for you and your family, but for the island too. So it's awesome, man, you know. They give you all kind of names. The Pineapple Express, I had it in Spokane, and it went to, like, Special K, to the Flying Hawaiian. Like, so you get them all, you know. So you just take it with every city you go to and just have fun with it.
Well, the fun continues for Sean and his Philly Soul Sunday in the American Conference Final against Jacksonville. You'll be able to watch that game on the CBS Sports Network at 11 a.m. Hawaii time.